So, welcome to week 16. Yes, last week's one was a short video. This week's one probably going to be a short video. But thought as I was running out of stock, if you would have seen my video on Thursday of me sorting out the games room, I was sorting out a load of PlayStation games. So, I'm just currently going through some PS1 games. Got a small pile over here. I've also got Peaky Blinders Remastered, because they've actually just released this on Games with Gold. So I'll be playing it on the Xbox. So yeah, these Need for Speed ones are actually like 20 to 25 quid. Nova Storm's alright. These couple was alright. Motor Mash is like, I can't believe it, it's like 30 quid or something. So I managed to pull them out so far. And I've got quite a few to go through. I know Lomax is going to be a good one. It'll be like 80, 90 quid. Mickey's Wild Adventure. That's going to be a quite expensive one as well. Metal Gear Solid. Double packs. Got the normal one and the special missions. Yeah. The Dino Crisis games should be a decent bit of money. But yeah, then I started a little pile over here, which will just end up going on as a little job lot just to get rid of them. So yeah, that's currently where we're going. So as I've narrowed down my PlayStation collection, there's a hell of a lot more to go through. I've still got another three massive piles of PlayStation games, PlayStation 1 games. And then there's a huge pile of PS2, but they're probably not going to be worth anything, so I'll either just bundle them up or just take them in to see it, so I'll see how it goes. But yeah, that's my small little pile I've got so far. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 games to list. So I'll get them drafted, because it won't be on eBay weekend this weekend. It'll be next weekend, or the weekend that you're watching this. But video-wise, next weekend. So yeah, I'm going to start listing them now. Well, drafting them and checking these, and also I've got some orders to go and pick, so we get them as well, so I can get them packaged and out the door. So here we are with a small amount of stock we've got left. Yeah, not much, but we've got 4 orders going out. Got PS1 game, Siberia. That's going internationally, I don't know where to, but somewhere overseas. £15.95 plus whatever they paid eBay for international postage. Next up, we've got another Mega Drive game going out. Double Clutch. That's gone for £16 all in. Another one right next to it. Dynamite Duke. That's gone for £30 all in. And the best sale of the week so far, Gunbird 2 on the Dreamcast. And that has gone for £54.95 all in. So yeah, just a small amount of parcels this week. But as you can see, this is why we need some more stock. It's getting slimmed right down. But yeah, let's go sort out them PS1 games and get some drafted. And one more sale for the PS4. Catherine, full body, still sealed. £18.50, all in. So, I've been sorting through all the PS1 games, finally got through all of them. So, these ones have got like no real value to sell individually, so I'm probably gonna just bundle them. To be fair, I haven't actually looked up some of these prices, I was just going off CEX website at the moment and pulled out the ones that were worth something on that. So I do need to go through some of these, well, all of these, just to make sure there isn't any hidden gems there. Some sports game hidden gems. It could happen, you never know. So yeah, I just need to go through them. But yeah, what I've dug out, what's worth some money. Obviously you'd have seen the Peaky Blinders, which is now on Games with Gold, so I've got that. Dino Stalker. So these are just some PS1 games that I just didn't fancy playing. I slimmed the collection right down, if you would have seen my PlayStation shelf video. And it's pulled out ones that I'm probably literally going to play. So either these I've played already or I've had other means of playing them. But yeah, so got Batman Return of the Future there, Dino Crisis 1 and 2, Final Fantasy 7, 8 and 9, yeah, not really my thing. I've played Final Fantasy 7 before, but yeah, didn't really fancy it. The Need for Speed games, I've kept Need for Speed 1, which you would have seen. Just literally, I only needed the one. I didn't need the other three different titles. You've got one Need for Speed, you've got them all, ain't you? Getz games are normally pretty good. Lomax is a good one. Yeah, I thought I'd just cash in on the price on that. It's something, I've got other games that I can play instead of that. Metal Gear Solid, I've completed that years ago, so I don't need to play that again. And not really too bothered about special missions. Mickey's Wild Adventure, that's literally on all the Mega Drive games, so I've got all of that on the Everdrive. Ace Combat 2 is actually surprisingly a, like a £25 game in CEX, so I have to see what that is on eBay. I mean, some of these might go into CEX. I mean, I think Assault Rigs is £15 to buy in CEX, and they give you £10 trading, and because of the thickness of it, it's going to be like about £4 to post anyway with the fees. I might just take that into CEX and get a tenner trading for it. But yeah, I've got that one there, surprise. I think that one there is like a £55 game in CEX. I was shocked by that. Starblade Alpha, I think it's called. Soccer Kid is also like £150 game. Who would have thought that? Batman Forever, the arcade game. I played a bit of that. It was awful, the controls. Bishy Boshy Special. I played a little. Bishy Bashy, should I say, Special. I played a little bit of that. It weren't all that. Pink Panther I picked up not long ago from Birmingham, but yeah, wasn't really my thing. Bugs Bunny Lost in Time, I think, was a Metal Jesus share once upon a time, hidden gem type thing. But yeah, something I'm not going to play. I've got Looney Tunes games on the 360 to play if I want to play them. And then with Tomb Raider games, I'm going to do like a little bundle here of all five of them together. Hopefully get about 30 to 40 quid, I haven't decided yet. But yeah, that's what I've dug out so far. Got some consoles down here, but you'll see that in a later video. But yeah, I'm gonna, I've still got all the PS2 games to go through. And some other games, so yeah. I wanna sort out my Game Boy as well, they're down there, DS. Because I've got some games there that I don't really want to play anymore. So, just need to sort them out. There's also some games down here. I need to go through the disc cleaner and I can check. I think Eddie might be worth listing on eBay. But other than that, maybe the Dragon Ball Z games. I don't know. But they need to be disc cleaned and I'll check them out. But yeah, that is the little restock. I'm going to check all that, do some bundles. So you'll see all that in next week's video, what's actually I've listed and what I haven't. Because should be a free listing weekend on Friday, hopefully. But it's now Monday morning. I'm going to go to the post office, post all them games off. And then I've got to go to work. Back at work after a week off. But yeah, just thought I'd show you what I've been digging out and what I'm gonna try and sell. So yeah, keep your eye out for these bundles going live, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.